quite a few private sector companies who used to come for placement to IIT Delhi. The people whom they used to recruit, they were given a 1 or 2 year training program where they would shape the new graduates for the important jobs ahead. Whereas now, if you see, the corporates are looking for students who would just join the sector and start delivering. So it's become much more challenging, much more difficult, and much more innovative, you can say, now compared to the earlier days. During the mid-90s, in the post-liberalization era, there were a lot of private sector companies which came up that gave a boost to many Indian companies. The IT sector started functioning. It did excellently, and abroad, if you see, most of our graduates who are passing out from Indian universities, engineering colleges, I see a big number of students are going towards the software companies where employability and chances of doing good, working well and earning a good amount is there. Now, the big question is, what does a person like you who is today in management institutes, what should they look for and what should they do to see that when they join a company after completing the studies, what will be the role of them? I feel that the most important thing, like Mr. Bhadauria just said, is being true to yourself, being sincere, because I'm sure most of you, whatever you are taught in your classes, may not be very relevant to what you are actually doing in your jobs. The course content is going to train you how to get further trained in your job, how to pick up the skills that the job looks into you. So, you should make the best use of your facilities in the college. You should upgrade your skills, and depending on what sector you land up, what company you land up, you have to work honestly, sincerely, with all the dedication, and keep upgrading your skills. This is only what will keep you fit and updated in your careers. Whatever you start with in the initial years may become irrelevant 3 to 4 years later. I was talking to a group of eminent educationists which included directors from IITs and state engineering colleges. When we were discussing about the curriculum of the graduate engineers, they told us that whatever you plan for a 4-year degree course, the course content becomes highly irrelevant at the end of the course. For example, if you are designing the course content for the first 2 years, it may become quite irrelevant after 4 years, till they pass out. So, it's a very different world than what it was earlier. So, the thumb rule is that you need to have the basic knowledge. And knowledge is power, is an old saying. And I think if you have the basic skills, if you are sincere to yourself, if you are hardworking, and if you try and devise your own methods to do well, then whatever company you are in, whatever job you are handling, I'm sure you will do well. Such programs which are being conducted by Jaipuria Institute of Management provides an excellent opportunity for the students, for the faculty, for the people from the corporate world to come together and discuss things. We never had such opportunities when we were students. But now, since these opportunities are available to you, you should make best use of it. And I'm sure that with participation in such seminars, conferences, you will definitely gather the skills and learn more about it, which will help you in your careers. I would like to thank Mr. Sanjiv Jaipuria for inviting me for this. And in fact, I would have been happier if there were a few question and answer sessions, but I think we're already running late. In case there are any, I would definitely be very glad to answer them. Thank you very much.